Swoosh Spirit, activate. There it is, I can swoosh. It can jump, I don't know why I didn't try.
What do we have here?
Well, obviously this would be a good swoosh run. Kinda like the...
Ooh.
Let's make them like smaller. That's nice. How does this work?
Interesting.
Oh, it just...
Nope.
Regular spider web just coming out of nowhere. That's kind of weird. I didn't expect it to have like a color like that.
Let's see how that looks. I don't think so.
I don't think so. Any cool tail? I like that. Maybe...
Coming along.
Maybe I do it more like a feathery ear. Maybe like...
Let's
one
see
coming
how that
out
looks.
Of there. There. And then like tiny ones. Make you like a little bit of a weirdo.
Here.
Oh, you don't fly? I really thought you'd... Oh, you do. You just have legs. I think the other one had legs, too. What do you mean you don't like the water? Where do I want to take you? I guess you could probably come back to the beginning. Is that where I need to go? I wish I could look at the map. All objectives. Oh, there it is. I need to... Wait, where was it? Kind of head back to over here. Hey, it's my buddy. He's stuck here.
Nice umbrella, pal.
Am I in the right zone? I went too far. That is not the right zone. I just need to know what you activate. This cute little car?
Can I get a hand?
God, look at everyone just hanging out. The drain's down here. Oh. I guess it was the car. Yeah, how was I to know?
Nice job.
That was to activate that. I was kind of afraid the car was blocking my path here. Let's go back to the lighthouse. Also, the car didn't have, like, the glowy bit.
Ouch!
No, my legs. Like, the kite at the lighthouse definitely was glowing to give you an indication. Why is this climbable? There we go. That's why it's climbable. I got really scared when I saw the monster... run past me. Oh, right, the, I didn't complete that. I don't know. I feel like this has to be it, then, for the, octopus picture. Because I don't know what else could possibly solve that. So this is definitely not the right way to go here.
Ow!
I'm hurting on the inside. I feel like the thing I'm missing here has to just be, like, in something I didn't walk past.
No problem.
Like, it's one of those trash cans that you gotta move. I didn't go down here, did I? Not technically. I'm dead? Can't swim?
Probably should have learned how to swim.
Oh, he actually can't swim. I think it would have been better if he just teleported away. Because, like, I don't know, it seemed like the indication there was that he could swim, he just refuses to. Because he floated back up. But nah, kid can't swim. I just want the last picture. Okay, let's go to the lighthouse. Make a wind spirit. A thinking too, maybe the... Probably doesn't make sense, but maybe the other thing that's on the map indicates that you can make a monster there still. I just wanted to come here because I know there's like three things I can get from making a wind spirit. Which seems like a pretty good thing. I mean, it's not going to be important, it's just going to be...
Poor Luna.
Monster parts, but whatever.
You know what it's like to feel lonely.
Also, maybe Luna will give me stuff because Luna's like, yay, you came back. I need to just figure out where to go to make a wind demon.
Hi, Luna.
Oh, Luna wants stuff. I can help you out, Luna.
What have you been up to?
That was not what you wanted. I thought I moved to the right thing. Oh, I love it.
That's what you wanted, right?
Give me something cool. Probably just fills my super. Oh.
Whoa, that's new.
Never mind. Wonder if there's anything down here. I wonder what the deal is with these crystals. I noticed like them, and I thought they were just rocks when we were over here, these ones, I think specifically. But now they look a little bit suspicious. Where'd Luna go? Luna?
What's this mean?
Still don't know. I would imagine in the water, sewer, we might get, like, water-related things. I guess this is just a quick way up. Which is convenient, and I appreciate it. Also, this brings me to a different zone. I did see the butterflies up here before. I cannot make it snow, which seems to be the more important aspect of that. Hey, there we go. That's a fireman. I don't need the fireman. Let's make you look a little larger. Whose tail is this?
Coming along.
It's a weird one.
No.
I don't even remember what you were. I just like made you and let you just be you.
Starting to come together.
I kind of want to save these ears for someone else because they looked cool.
Maybe not. What
those
now?
Ears also look kind of cool. We'll give you like cat ears.
Maybe
they're kind of like not.
Not
on his head properly.
Huh.
That still didn't work out. There, that's better. Mustache?
Okay.
That mustache didn't work out either. Yeah, I was on the mustache. I thought I wasn't for a minute. What is... Oh yeah, that's just weird things floating off of you.
No.
We'll give you the little belly. If I can actually aim it right. Never mind. No little belly. We're blinging you to life. Blinging you to life. I can't talk at all.
Looking good, bud. Hey,
you killed him?
Where are you off to?
He's dead? Okay. So if I will put the I guess there's four zones, right? We'll put two totem poles up. And then I want this to go.
You like that, don't you?
Cross those. Beautiful. Are you gonna like do something good for me then? Seems like it's worth it to get this done. do want to check out Fireman, though.
How are you doing that?
Hey, there's the pictures. I'm glad I came back here, if only because things are happening. Not important things, but things. Drop from ledge. I thought it said to dodge from ledge, and that kind of threw me off. Cool raccoon tail. The little scribble lad. Huh.
Leading me on a little chase, huh?
I want it to... Yeah, I was under the impression that that's how that was supposed to work. Wow, that's a lot of stuff you're giving me. Also, really messing up this lighthouse. Kind of a... not a cool move, Luna.
This is turning into quite a workout.
Alright, we can make an electric lad. This is like a pickle man. Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna give you a mustache.
Ooh.
You get mustache, and what does this look like?
I don't think so.
It's just a weird one. I don't... kind of looks like it's just an egg on his head. It's good enough. Yeah. Sir, I'm wondering if I need, like, all variants to eventually go into the basement. Yeah, because, like, there's no reason to have another electric guy here. They'll, like, eventually break that open.
I feel like this is leading towards something.
Yeah, I appreciate you telling me that. Remember I came here to try to get, like, a wind man? Alright, that's stuff I can't do yet. And I think I still couldn't figure that out. I want Windman. Might try Oh, there you are, never mind. I was gonna say, if I couldn't find him, I might try climbing the, let's just make you wild. I was gonna try climbing over the rainbow. The whole lighthouse again.
Let's try something else.
I know I used these already, but... since we have, like, a really basic body type, we might as well try making...
Interesting. Mm-mm. Nope.
Mm-mm. I don't like the way it angled off. See, that one looked nice. That was the wing I wanted. I don't know why, like, that one's just not looking good. It just doesn't work. All right, let's forget about that for now. Let's go with these.
No.
They're like a weird amoeba. Ooh, that's good for an electric lad.
Okay. Not quite.
Wait, these are coming. All right, you are gonna look just like a weird freak. But don't worry about it.
Well, hello.
See, I don't even think those guys are a fan. Alright, come on, freak. I'll go in the basement to see if anything will happen, but I kind of doubt it. I think we have to just keep doing whatever Luna wants. Kind of weird that just... did that. Like, no real correlation. I like that giant... that tail's weird. I like the giant log on the head. Yeah. Let's check the basement. It's over there.
Maybe I need another genie here?
Okay. They need to just keep touching the crystals, it looks like. Almost looks like you'd only need one more, though. Hmm. I was gonna start having an idea, and then I realized it was stupid, so I'm not gonna even say what it was. So, we know how many pieces exist, but we don't really know how many I've collected without, like, looking at it from here. Let's look at our, genies. Not that one, designs? There's one where we could just look at the ones we've made, right? There we go, my genies. Look at them, they're all beautiful. That one with the pointy ears looks like, okay, some of these guys look like they're kind of not feeling so great. Never mind, I don't think they're beautiful. Got cool art. And that's what the moments are. The bullies. We'll worry about that later. Let's continue on. How many things did we collect? A lot of stuff here. So I would want to, I think, head back to the octopus billboard. See if maybe I just didn't put the weird tree on right. Like, the octopus billboard looks like it's coral. And I don't think I have coral, but I have the, I did have that tree that kind of is coral-like. Something over here, right? There's a cat. Can I pet that cat? I just want the last picture here. You think I maybe like missed it when I was chasing after the other picture when we were over this way? I thought maybe just because I was chasing a picture. Back up. I'm probably just, like, super dumb for not seeing it. And I'm missing a chunk of things here. Just making noises? Thought I heard, like, gurgling. Oh, it's just this. My legs. Saw that one coming. Are these like ramps here just so you can like style on the bullies if they're chasing you? Because if so, pretty cool. Kind of got a little overzealous there. Alright, let's try.
Huh. Guess I need to match it exactly. Well, that didn't work. All set.
It was just lower.
The old scuba diving tools.
That's annoying.
Dad always promised I could try it when I got older. But these days, there's probably not much to see down there, but dead fish.
So I think that was everything that looked like it was interactable with. Again, obviously, I'm missing
ouch
some stuff, but we'll just continue on. I thought that seagull was a picture. I think I've seen that seagull multiple times and have thought that, oh, that's one of the pages from my book. And then it turns out it wasn't. And it makes me sad. So are we in the new zone immediately now? Thought I could maybe drop down a bit quicker. New newspaper. oil spill disaster. Authorities struggle to contain impact on Denska. Denska, APN, federal, exit circle sure is cool. State and local authorities are canoeing their effort. I think that's continuing, but that T is kind of... Is that a T? That very much looks like an A. Whatever. To contain environmental damage following Wednesday's oil tanker collision with protruding rocks near the Dinku lighthouse. With crude oil still leaking from the massive tanker into the surrounding waters, fishermen are already beginning to worry that the season's catch may be seriously impacted. Oh, we actually... That was the sunken boat that we saw then, right? Like, we actually saw that boat in... Yeah, I should have figured I shouldn't have done this.
Yuck, I hate getting wet.
Yuck. Alright, can you help me? Push it with your wind. Very cool.
Nice job.
But the sunken ship has to be that tanker then. Is what I was saying before I drowned again.
Ugh, that water is nasty.
I wonder if we can do anything with the tanker at some point.
Gotcha.
Yo, that guy looks sick. Oh, so we are still in the same zone. I feel like this is more so here just to get us to a the newer zone. It might not be important. Don't kill that rat, friend. Oh, you spooked it. How rude. Oh, you got spooked. That's what you get.
Scaredy genie.
Give me it. It was right there.
Got it.
What's the matter, Ash? Put on a little weight.
Hurry! Haha! Oh no! Something. Now what's her thing gonna be? She used to have normal hair. She was in jail? I know it was a family member that was in jail.
Hey, oh, he's getting away!
B, why didn't you stop him? B, okay?
I think, like, there's only one other kid that we didn't see.
Man, that must have been rough for Beatrice. I guess I forget how lucky I am with my own parents.
Alright, so, I mean, his dad's still in the picture then. What do we have? We kinda skipped a lot of these. I still can't believe this is happening. These genies are amazing. Chuck's the worst big thug who needs to feel like he's in charge. I don't know. I don't think these really matter. The bully one might be good. Froggy, I don't think we saw. Unless if that's like... I think that's the small child. Yeah, I think Froggy was like the small one that seems like he's not really worried about anything. I don't know. I just kind of want to keep moving along. Alright, well, there's that mushroom. We have to be in a new zone now. Alright, this seems kind of small. Like, actually small. There's only three bonuses we can get. I keep getting scared that they're actually going to take the paintbrush away from us.
Yeah, this smells almost as bad as that dumpster.
That was another one that Luna needed. I think there was one more. I don't...
Anyone see him? No sign of him.
Entirely remember what it was.
I don't think they can get to me down here.
What, do they not know how... Ooh.
Looks like this sign fell down here somehow. I mean, it's seen better days.
I can paint this one. I don't know if I can actually get it all done, but... I don't think this is actually a sign. I think this is the sign. Ooh, I'm dumb. I can paint this one.
Looks like I need to match what's already here. Oh, much better.
Those are weird looking mushrooms.
Perfect match. Matched it.
Matched it.
Ah, there we go. Gotta match these designs exactly.
Oh, that's not one. Probably this, right?
Perfect match.
Perfect match. What the heck?
Finished.
Finished.
Always wished they'd gotten to open those gardens up. Dad said they'd changed their minds after things started going downhill for the town.
Now let's try to make a wind guy that doesn't look gross. Only really got one new body type. What are you?
That'll do for starters.
You are gonna be a weird looking guy. Okay, wait.
Back up a bit.
Yeah, let it actually back up. This is just an awkward spot again. This is the way his, like, head is. Alright, let's try a different body type. Let's use you, but... Alright, we'll put you down there. Maybe I can get ears going.
That feels right.
Feels right.
Let's back up a bit.
Let's back up a bit.
Ooh.
I wish it was easier to control where the ears...
I don't think so.
Yeah, let's super...
Coming along.
Oh my god.
No.
I don't like using the ears. The ears are annoying. I didn't mean to go backwards either. That was a mistake.
No more super paint.
The super paint's gone. What is this weird hook?
Starting to come together.
That's alright. That's a good one. Let's go with, like, horns, because they don't annoy me as much. But that's crazy looking.
Maybe not.
Do, like, mustache, but as ears. Maybe, like, a bonus tail.
Let's see how that looks.
I'm gonna do that as electricity, but that might be good with wind.
Well, well, happy birthday.
I keep forgetting how weird his face is. Also, I think I broke him. His tail doesn't really work too well. I think he has, like, brain problems.
How's that look?
Okay, buddy. Got our super back. Go on.
Right here. What's this mean?
Give me the picture. Give it to me. Where am I? I can't see. Oh, that would have been a fun body type. All right. Friend, come here.
Hello.
I know I need, like, mushrooms. Come on, buddy. Tell me what you want.
Have a certain
what you really, really want. Is that Aurora Borealis? Kind of weird that he would want that down here.
One for the books.
You just love your mushrooms. Oh, it's good.
Oh, take it easy, buddy.
I don't know what he's doing. Just hanging out. Being weird. I need to light these up, right? Yeah, I think these are real lights. Also, I didn't even realize that was a thing.
Can't paint there. Need to clear it with some super paint.
Maybe if I had super paint.
Much better.
Yeah, that's how those mushrooms should look. Forgot they grow like this. I think the mushrooms would have been nicer if they grew like normal things.
I'm out of super paint.
Alright. Good enough. Just seems weird lighting these ones up. Is that good enough? Yeah, because I didn't light anything else up, although I thought I lit these, but apparently I didn't. the rain, that'll help. I'll just get that out of the way. There we go. And he's just doing his thing over here. I can probably get to those light sources later. I don't know how to swim! Let's go with these Venus flytraps.
Yes, please.
What is that one? Do you want like normal?
Is that what you wanted to see?
Flowers. Like some kind of weirdo. Can you help me out with this box, or do I have to get on the box?
I'm over here.
Help me out. Do something with it. I need assistance. Is that really not climbable? Oh, wait. Secrets. I guess this is how I'm supposed to go. What was the box for then? Yo, that guy looks awesome. This is gonna be Venus flytraps. Come on, buddy. I know you got stubby legs, but I couldn't really help it. The only spot I could make you in was a spot to make you tiny.
Interesting combination. Let's see what I can do.
You want trees too? Not just trees, but like basic ones. And then there was wind. And rainbows? More wind? What do you want? What else do you need?
Can you help me with this?
Tell me?
That would look nice.
I don't know what he wants more of. Oh, grass. Just normal grass. I'm kind of like lost it in the shuffle of everything else.
Almost got you, huh?
Close one, buddy. Alright, but seriously, though, can you move this box for me?
Hey, over here.
Buddy. Get. Friend. You're doing it? Thanks. I'm dying. Come on, buddy.
Hey, over here.
Well, I'm glad he didn't move the box for me because I found the secret. Nailed it. Give me the page. Yeah.
Nice.
Get me up here. Seems like a weird bonus zone. Don't know actually what I'm doing over here.
Whoa.
Oh. Close one. Oh, right, I forgot there was a page down there. Alright, so I can just continue forward myself without having to worry about drowning because I didn't learn how to swim.